your girl, Chrissy Renaee. Woo, woo, woo. And today is Saturday, so I have to make a new video, right? So I used to always see like everybody do these little tags and stuff like that, and I've never really done one. So today I'm gonna do my first tag, honey. It's gonna be what's in my purse, you know? Cause since I've been taking hormones, I actually now carry a purse, which is very weird because before, I mean, I would just have my little wallet, which I'm gonna show you, which is in my purse now. But I used to just grab my wallet, my keys, and my phone and just go. But now I like having my little bag on me, honey. Here she is, honey. She's making her debut, honey. You know, just something simple. Like, hey, bitch. We're here. We're here. So, the first thing I have is this like little notebook thing that I write all my stuff down that I need to know. Like if I'm at a doctor's appointment, I need to write it down because I forget stuff. But, oh, I'll do it later because I don't like to go with my phone and do it. But yeah, I have like good numbers that I need or video ideas that I come up with. Like this, what this is. It's like a new video thing that I'm working on, honey. It's a skit, actually. Just saying. So I got that. Here's my little wallet that I was talking about. You know, honey. I want to show y'all my identification stuff, honey. Y'all gonna be trying to put bills in my name and fuck up my credit. But yes, girls. Let me see if I have any pesos. Oh, I actually have a peso. Like, this is what they look like. Like, that's a dollar in Mexico. Here's that. I have a brush. Because I gotta fix her ponytail, you know, fix her hair. For some reason, lately, I've just really been liking wearing my hair in a ponytail. Like, sometimes I do have it down because I just made a video not too long ago with my hair down. But sometimes I just like to have it up in a cute little ponytail and just go about my day. I have lotion, honey, because, you know, black people get ashy, honey. Well, white people do too, but you can really see it on us. I got my shades. I got my chapstick that I barely use. I know y'all be like, why is girl lips always chaps? Because I don't know. I just don't think about it. You know? As long as there's nothing in my teeth, that's all I care about. Because she has cute and beautiful teeth, honey. Oh! And I have these. Oh my god, you know how I told you to send me stuff? Well, two fans of mine actually did. Joshua Reading. I hope I say your name right. And Chris Peterson. This is what they sent me. One of them, Josh sent me this really cute transgender sticker. I don't know what I want to do with it. I wanted to put it on my new Mac. Because I actually broke my other computer, so I had to go get this, but I don't want to ruin it. So I was going to put it under it, on there, or I was going to put it on my car, but then I was like, what if I get a new car and I don't have my sticker anymore? So I don't know what I'm going to do. But Chris actually wrote me this really, really sweet letter, and it's very, very nice. I really want to say thank you for this letter. And if you guys want to send me stuff, the P.O. Box is P.O. Box 121734 Chula Vista, California, 91912. I'll put the address in the little description down below so you guys can send me stuff. Because once you all send me a lot of things at once, I can make a big video. I'm going to actually sit here and open it on the camera and really get into details of this is what they sent me. So, like I said, I have this really empty wall that I want to fill up with stuff. You can bring, it can be photos, it can be stories about you, pictures of you, something that you guys like that you want me to have here, like so people can see it. I actually been thinking too, like, what should go here? Like, if you guys want like a sculpture that you made in school to go right there, because I really don't like going through the hassle of buying new flowers every time I make a video and they die, so I don't want like an empty dead flower vase, so I don't have anything right there. So we have that. What else I have in here? I have condoms in my purse because even though that I'm not a sexually active person, I still need my condoms because you never know what could happen, and always be prepared. And if you don't have condoms, don't open your legs. You can die. I have Advil because sometimes I get little headaches. Hand sanitizer, honey, in case I touch a bum bitch, ill. I have me some cards that sometimes when I go places and people are like, oh, you make YouTube videos, like, you know, instead of like telling them, I get like these little things. Sometimes it's, you know, you gotta promote yourself in the beginning, girls. Honey, what you get out of it. You get what you put into it. I'm sorry. Have an ink pen in case I need to, you know, take notes, honey. I have a lighter, you know, many reasons why you can have a lighter. And I have my rec card for, y'all know I smoke, right? So it's not like I'm going to like a bomb or I'm going to, you know, the hood to get it. I'm actually going to a dispensaries of medical marijuana. So it's like I'm being professional about it, okay? So I have this in my purse. Yeah, I do, honey. I have my container with my hormones. I actually need to put more in it. I have to take two of each day. I have headphones in case I go somewhere and I'm bored as hell. I can listen to some music, honey. And yes. And I have band-aids in here too. Yeah, a band-aid, honey. Oh, one more pocket. And I have napkins, honey, in case you know I need to blow my nose, because, you know, I'm allergic to a lot of basic bitches. Yes, I am. And then my little grocery list. Yeah, and that. So, yeah, that's what's all in my little bag, honey. So, I want you guys out there to tell me what's inside of your bag. And I'm going to be reading the comments. And yeah, so this concludes the video for this week. I hope you guys enjoyed my video. And if you did, please hit the like button. And like I said, tell me what's in your bag or whatever you carry around, or it's like a top drawer if you're a boy or a girl who doesn't like have a bag. Like, what's in your top drawer besides your bed, you know, for you guys. And like I said, I make videos every Wednesday and Saturday. So make sure you hit that subscribe button and follow me on my Instagram, Snapchat, and Facebook. Honey, my links are in the description. So don't be shy, honey. I don't bite. I even follow back sometimes. So, you know, just maybe a lucky day. So anyways, thank you for watching my video this week. Keep it cute or get cut. Now, bye. Mwah.